What is up, guys? My name is Brent Norris, and welcome to the Don't Not Try to Laugh Challenge. So this time, it's not try not to laugh, impossible challenge for kids family. So let's begin. So, this remote, just in case it happens. But before I throw the money, that's messed up, man.
Methods like the newspaper classifieds, on-site job fairs, and job board postings just don't work like before.
I got one question for you. What are those guys? Yeah, that is. It's just, like a little goofy goofy. I hope she's okay. Listen, some people know how you get this and have people fall down on their desk. Do not go in, do not stand on your desk. Like it when they put 8 Mile Music video on that thing because it's some. Is that like I threw it to him? Oh no. Doodle Bob. John Cena! Love it! That was the other good. What? What? I don't get it either. I don't get this joke. Who, me? Oh, yeah. What are those? No, to be a gangster. Sometimes it's have to be good when it had to be a song like this. Some of the reason why you say it's because I'm messed up, because I'm messed up because of it. Yeah. Just do it. How is that a poem? Nami nai nini amamoi. I don't get it either. You know the misadventures of Blackjack? I do. That show is good. That show is great. That show is really perfect. Oh, come on! The hammer? You lost the hammer already? Just like you did that a long time ago when the kids were
wasted.
Oh my! A dab? Really? Yeah, I need to get this thing. How does that happen to a dab everything? Because it didn't like that one. Really? You gonna edit those things? Jeez, man. Oh, powder coming out of him. That happens to these people when they want me to do something about it. You see what happens? He gets the powders out of his shirt. Not again with John Cena, bud. Silly video. Crazy video. Jeez! I remember Lilo and Stitch. That's a good show. Okay. I remember that. Oh, Goku. Dude. I remember Goku introduced his second son. That one. That's good. I love it. Kid just yelling. Why? Oh my god! It's a knife and grenades and... Oh my god, that happens, man! At the last second, there was a gun, knife, grenade. All of these things. You know what I mean, you know that, you just know what I mean, because some people knows, because it's violence, all dangerous, man. Everybody knows that. So, I'm gonna end this video here. That is the craziest video I ever heard in my life, so thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you like it, push a like button, subscribe me, and comment me. I'll see you guys in the next video, as always, so see you later, and goodbye.